Hi, I'm Hallie, and here's a tip about how you can restart a dry ballpoint pen. The first step is to put a cup of water in the microwave until it's warm. Then add your pen to the cup and wait a few minutes. Don't worry, the water temperature is not hot enough to melt your pen. Once it's been a couple minutes, take out the pen, dry it off, and try to start writing on the paper. This should make it restart.